get into some figure four squats today. So the bar is here just for balance. That's all it is to help out if we need to for balance. So we're going to have legs up and over. Here, other arm. And come out. We're going to come down. So again, this is going to be to help balance. And back up again. So we'll do some with it face forward, and I'll do some with it facing sideways. We're just kind of move this bar around as we're going through it. One side and then the other side. We're moving through it. So we're going to do 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Okay? Let's get into these. Up we come with the leg. Either get your focus in here and come on down and back up again, or ride that bar. Whatever works for you. Arms can be straight out. Arms can be over to the side. Okay? So I guess I was starting on, but I didn't even start counting. So let's start counting now. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, get that little stretch in there, and 10. That was a great stretch in the glutes, that's for sure. Switching sides. Other leg's coming up. Crossed, we got our figure four going here. Ready to come down. And I'm just gonna get a couple in to begin with just because I'm uneven otherwise, right? All right, so now ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, and 10. All right, it's now I'm gonna face the bar. So, we just did them on the other side. Leg closest is the one I'm putting up. So, this leg's gonna come up this time. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other leg, bringing it up. Okay, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. My bounce is not as much in this one. 4. Come on, we did it. 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. All right, it's 40 down. We go back forward, facing forward again, mixing it up. Not that it really changes the movement, it's just the way we're looking at it. Okay, leg up again, opposite one. I get into these. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other side. All right. after this we'll be at 60. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. All right, 60. You face the bar this time. All right. So that was this leg up. It's gonna be this leg up now. Up. Figure four, pan across. 3, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Stance. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. Alright. So it's 80 now. We have two more sets. So I break it up to do 5 and 5, 5 and 5. Okay. So legs up, across. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're switching right into it, staying on the same side. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4. Set. Just the glute out real fast. And the quad out real fast. A leg. Alright, we have 10 more to go. So, these feel really good. Let's get in here, get these done. Figure four. Focus, 5 on each side. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Other leg. Up we go. Focus. 3, 2. It's not as balancing for me. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Excellent job. Get in there, work through it, make things happen, because we like to get it done.